Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the notification display style on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the notification display style, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and tap on Notifications from the list. Within here, the top option should be called Display As, and all you need to do is change it to the new style you want. You can choose from Count, Stack, or List. And so that is how to change the notification display style on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.